he's in contention for the win here, so we want to see how he's doing. We flew with him yesterday. He looked pretty good. Somebody was saying he got a real good score in the first round, and this could be the winning flight, so pretty much everybody's downwind that's concerned about the score. Might be the winning flight. Now, unfortunately, we didn't get any of Bob Whiteley, Bob Hunt, Bob McDonald's, a lot of them, because they were on the circle opposite us and flew at the same time we did most days, but you can't get them all. In fact, we didn't even get any flights of Hickey except for this one. And it's very cute how he made a play in words of Bob Lampione's United. See, it's pretty blustery right now. In fact, we have already put the big job away. We were going to try to have one of these fly-a-thon things, but it looks like we've damaged the plane a little bit, and we've given Frank back the spare prop we have and the fuel, so we'd have to start from square one, dialing it in again. It's just not worth it. We'll get to do that at the Nats or at Brodax or both. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Woo! So Bob Lampione will probably be selling plans and kits for the next 2 weeks. Lampione is probably in the way till I tell him. You notice how he spelt it wrong?
Yeah, I love it. Untied.
It's a real slap at Bob.
It's supposed to say United.
It says untied.
Japanese translation.
Lampione will be proud, wouldn't he?
Lampione is going to eat his. Lampione. Call him up. You got his cell phone number?
Lampione champion.
I wish I had his number.
Good.
He's going to go nuts. It's just, yeah. Jesus, there'll be no living.
You're looking over at him. Don't look at him. Yuck. Just talking to Gordon Delaney here, and Lou Wolgast is putting up his flight for the day. And he told me the twin caught some turbulent air in a practice flight and got demolished. Lou Wolgast, the pride of New Jersey. He was probably the biggest trophy winner in our club, in the club's history. I bet he had 1,000 trophies in his cellar at one time. Very, very cool guy. Blue wall gas.
Mm-hmm.